to victory for
Paul Kabeca, the two.
Good shift, very deliberate in his approach, and that's gonna be this fight going.
It's Mount Meng's chin, something we have to see too.
Dimitri against Southpaw.
Very good record against Southpaw.
Can jump on. He's tried that.
Fights on the schedule for Meng. Made those fights. Meng Fanlong. He's been away from his fan. Power in for that opportunity. Oh. This trio. The length that you guys talked about.
Now, if you're going to, if Pascal stays outside like that,
they're going to drop his hand, or he's explosive. Yeah.
You may be able for Meng Fanlong. One fight in the last 2.5 years.
That hurt Pascal.
When I did that.
Yep.
Oh, oh, hurt a big shot. He has the biggest fight in the world.
Sure. And I can't say with the faint there. Pascal knew it might have bothered him a little bit. And tried to, he did the same thing off the left, off the jab, and came straight up down the pipe. And that one buckled his knees pretty badly. He told me everything.
Now he's got more of a reason to believe in himself.
He's just got to be careful.
Come by knockout
in these first two rounds. And if Meng continued to look there with the first, yeah, the top, they weren't able to happen.
Yeah, Dimitri Bibble
just,
man.
Oh no.
A little attention on the light heavyweights.
Getting his respect back.
Probably Meng is using all the feints. Pascal's not fainting, he's standing there. That's why he's constantly fainting with his head in the
country of China in London.
Good body work by Pascal. Oh, good shot. Meng is not paying to sit that weight like that.
Now that jab is on the.
Oh! So far.
Yeah, once again, off the jab and the pole. By looking, and then you see him turn his head right there. You gotta be careful not try to get too much.
Nice fight right now.
Yeah, but he has all the reach advantages and everything else. Anything that happens will be in his favor.
Antonio, he stayed disciplined.
Didn't make any
never
mistakes.
Never let him get
in. The one that's going to be around.
Oh, that's a push down. That's a push, down.
Now Jean Pascal comes in.
But you know what? Right now, this is Pascal. Best shot.
Mark might be hurt that old. Mark might be hurt. Might be hurt. Mark's leg looks crazy. Fatigue, Ramon, she
down.
He did, but it's over.
You know, you always talk about the ever main events TV.
Oh.
Pascal, two-time world champion for a reason.
You got to be careful. Pascal jab, the feet got tangled. He did touch the top of the head, but it's because of the foot tangle and the push to actually
trip over. Could have been tricky. But you know what? It gave Pascal confidence. Even if it's a false confidence, it made him alive, and now he's fighting.
Well, he shook his head like, all right, that's more like it when he came to his corner after that last round.
Now, Meng has to be careful. You have to protect yourself at all times.
Yeah,
this is what Pascal is trying to do right now.
That's not what I push up out. Tall.
He can
see that? He can see him there? That makes a thing. Oh, good body shot. He trades some real punches. It could be.
Reminds me of the old.
You know.
Oh. You can't.
Oh. Yep. It's like we talked about.
Yeah, but he's got to stay busy with that something. But he's got to.
Nice.
The shots like that, those are the ones he's got to use.
Wait,
Roy.
You know what I mean? Sean,
a little bit of Brooklyn.
Well, he been watching
the combination of all of them
from Mr. St. Pete.
Exactly, man. That rhythm's going
in his corner tonight, too.
Here comes Pascal. Here comes Pascal now. Oh, that fight,
bad.
Man. I mean, Pascal's giving him that. And there, finally, Meng used that uppercut. Oh, now good exchange here.
Yep, Pascal just snapped Meng's round. Main event scheduled for 12. Fanlong is 7 with 10 finishes.
Oh,
good combination by Jean Pascal.
Fight interesting, man. He ain't in there with everybody.
He's been taken out, but you got to fight him.
Right now, has he had a... I did everything I want.
On his feet, I think he goes to go again.
I think it depends on his situation. Joshua, some guy, if you lose a fight like this, you know, you a big fight.
3 years. He definitely wins on his feet. I lose on his feet. It's not bad for a guy to been out 3 years. Yeah, exactly. Number one contender after 3 year left.
Oh.
If he waits, every time he waits, it's probably
rough and tumbles kind of stuff at times.
I shot him, have to make this thing ugly.
He can go to the body right there like that. That's the best thing to do right there.
Oh!
7.
Oh. Yeah.
Looking to defeat two-time world champion.
Pascal. Landed some big shots.
Can't always shoot himself, though. And Mom now, come back and does this.
Been brighter than it is right here, right now.
Buffalo.
I don't know about those other big. Nobody running through.
That's got the 11 hits, and he's nodding. He's focused.
What?
He looks like
that. Ain't nothing wrong with that. You can throw more. Should I see you do that? Was Emmanuel with it?
Mong Lam Pong.
Oh, that would have been a tremendous fight, and that fight still can be made depending on what happens tonight.
That's got to get a little
scheduled.
Again, he should go to the body. Oh, yeah. good hand shot, though.
Just a little bit too slow.
Exactly. That's him.
He's going to let it all out.
He's going to let it all out.
He's going to leave it all in the ring. Can we see Pascal with a good right hand right there, followed by another overhand right, another hook high to the top of the head. But he got that wild attack on him, and when he put that wild attack, Monk's not really sure how to react to that. So Monk just kind of shells up because he doesn't know where the punches are coming.
Brother to Jean-Pascal Jones Jr. Sorry. His style's too difficult to learn. It's his own thing. No one else can do it.
Oh, another good thing.
There it is.
He'll throw that lead left.
He's in there thinking, setting traps.
Many times.
Come for that jab. Better move for that.
Oh, goodbye shot.
People, Big Bang's chin.
We've never seen over 140 punches like this.
Yep. I agree, champ.
Which I think is exactly what Hong is trying to tell the world, right, Roy?
Yep. There's some really good fighters in China.
Back when we were talking at home in China, which surprised all of us. But you know what?
Good look at them tonight.
Yeah, baby.
And they
but the Canadian fans should be.
Laval, Quebec, correct?
Oh, good shot.
Montreal. Pascal moved there.
Oh, good shot. Good.
Big shots there last round. Pascal looks like he goes into his lulls, but then when he comes out of those lulls, Meng is sometimes able to count.
Oh,
once again, can it mean stay and wait?
And in this round, and it sets everything up.
Might have been a headbutt.
Oh. So somebody
too.
On his right ear, look like in front of his right ear.
And effective punches.
They're better when you don't.
That's not a negative. More robotic. Long has more fluid.
Tell there's an American, there's a Western style, you know, while Beeble has more of a Roy, Sean George is from body frame, ironically, both tall. Like.
No, let's go. Let's go. Smooth.
Let's wait right there.
Let it get over. Oh, that's a knockdown.
Oh, my goodness.
That's a knockdown.
Yeah. Sure is. Yeah, he heard that bad, but it is knockdown. And he's going to pass guy, and bam. There he go. Tried to catch the hook, but he was waiting. Whoever waits, but the feet got tangled, so he actually didn't even get caught.
Yeah.
He hit him on his gloves.
We hit round 10.
And I know he know how to box.
Bite a little bit more, too. So he's all getting bite a little bit more like that. Get his mind.
Round 1.
Out of the cage.
There you go. I told you.
You called it. Oh, you called it. Pascal trying to get him out of there now.
Big shots. What
better
a
careful,
fight.
You better be careful, though.
It won't be fun.
Don't wait on it. Get paid.
Some you can knock out, some you have to finish.
Yeah.
Right, Antonio?
Yeah.
One man
who don't want
to
He's coming to life man in our main event.
He throws the hook and it lands sometimes.
He tried to run him into the big one right there.
Final 20.
Goodbye. One more here. Oh, good shot.
Leno, as always, in the corner. Sean George.
That's better. Good shot. Pascal stayed right there. You know?
Exactly. The Monk punches don't seem to have the same stuff on them they had on them earlier, though.
Pascal went by the Monk.
Seen him throw a 1-2-2.
I think he got stuck on it.
Uh-huh.
Like that.
Talented.
Good
he
shot.
Is.
Took it all.
Yep, and landed. Yep.
Octane in his gas tank.
Why, he's had the successful career.
Carter, like you said, though, the good thing, but the bad thing, that you got to catch and turn.
Exactly.
He gets Pascal. Pascal tried to catch up to me right there.
Pascal has that sense of
team. Sean said it motivated me to get empty. And is he seeing it? What a night. Great fights, great fighters.
Down did help him though.
Yeah. Don't have fighters.
That's why we need to showcase
Pascal befuddled.
Minute. Action from beginning to end. Yes. Unprecedented.
I can't think when I had it.
I'm serious.
I mean, the box had a dog fight. It'd be kind of like this, but it was only two fights. We had like seven big fights tonight.
Oh!
And he skated. Look at him sliding. His feet sliding all out of front of what he's doing.
Yeah.
Pascal with the lead left hook, by right hand, followed by overhand right. And he was just throwing Meng in the fight because when Pascal punched, he only come, he never tried to come between Pascal's punches too often. So he threw it and he stopped at one, two. And Pascal would keep coming.